In this video, we are going to install PostgreSQL Server on CentOS. I have logged into the CentOS operating system. Update the repository by running the command server update. Here no packages marked for update because I have already executed the above command. We can install the latest version from the Postgres repository. This is the repository location. These are the versions. PostgreSQL 12. PostgreSQL 11, PostgreSQL 10. We are going to install PostgreSQL 10 on CentOS operating system. This is the link for PostgreSQL Server 10 on CentOS operating system. Right click and select the copy link address. Clear the terminal. Paste the link here. Before that, urpm-uvh. I have copied all the commands in the video. Just press enter. It's a retrieving. So permission denied. I'm going to switch. Yes. Set training. PostgreSQL Server repository added successfully. Now install the PostgreSQL Server version number by running the command sudo m install PostgreSQL Server 10 PostgreSQL 10 hyphen continue. Press enter. Installation has been started. See, it is going to install version number 10.6. Want to continue with the 10.6 version, then press 5. If you don't want this 10 version, then press N. So, our aim is to install PostgreSQL Server 10 on CentOS operating system. So, I am giving Y. Press enter. It's a downloading packages. Now PostgreSQL Server installation has been completed. Now we have to install the PG data by running this command. Synthesizing database. Installation of data has been completed. Now we have to start the PostgreSQL Server. System CTL space start space PostgreSQL Server 10.service and press enter. It has been started. To check whether it started or not, ES-EF grep. PostgreSQL Server has been started. If you want to start the PostgreSQL Server automatically, then enable this PostgreSQL service by running the command systemctl enable PostgreSQL-10.service. So it has been started. I am going to clear the terminal. Sudo su PostgreSQL. We have successfully connected to the PostgreSQL Server. This is the PostgreSQL Server console, that is PSQL Utility. Select current. See, we have connected with PostgreSQL. To check the number of databases and database names, run the query /select. See, these three are default databases installed at the time of installation of PostgreSQL Server. To check the users, /du. See, these are the roles installed at the time of installation. This is the only role installed. This has super user permission. Can create DB, can create role and configure the application. If you want to quit from PostgreSQL, use /exited from the PostgreSQL shell. Again, if you want to connect, yes. Once we connected to PostgreSQL Server, we have to set the password for Postgres user. Enter user. Here username is Postgres with password. Leave whatever the password you like. And put the semicolon at the end of the PostgreSQL statements. So password has been set for the Postgres user.
this video, we covered how to install PostgreSQL Server N version, then how to start, then how to enable the PostgreSQL service, and how to check whether PostgreSQL service is available or not, and how to connect to PostgreSQL Server.
Now I'm going to quit. For more updates, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you.